One of our areas of growth, I have some individually talented, skilled players who can create their own opportunities. And one of the things that I really love about the game, when I feel really good about the way we're playing, it's people helping people score. It's, you know, it's this team concept. It's reading and reacting, and we're really focusing on that this season. We're really focusing on trying to provide opportunities for one another so that you don't have to break someone down off the dribble. You just work without the ball. We'll get you the ball where you need it, and you'll be able to score it. And I've seen some real growth already in that area. And so for me, that's what feels really great, is to see the whole team playing together, helping them assist one another. And that's a pretty cool thing. We have almost every significant scorer coming back this year. Teams that were really good last year didn't lose anybody. And then we add a team, you know, that's in the top 100 RPI and who won 24 games last year. I mean, so we just got tougher.